2008 AFRICRO Houston Merit Award to Miss Awa Ibrahim. I was extremely pleased. I was pleased because she's a person in whom there is much to admire, and because 2008 is an exciting time to honor yet another woman. It is an exciting time because for the first time in the history of the United States, a woman had a strong chance of becoming president, and another had the chance to serve as its vice president. And after January 20, 2009, there will be a woman of color in the White House, serving as the first lady of the United States of America. We're extremely proud that Ms. Awa Ibrahim is a member of our community, and we are deeply honored by her presence here tonight. It has been famously asked, and I quote, "A virtuous woman who can find," end of quote. When you find her as we have done, the saying continues, and I quote, "Give her the reward she has earned, and let her works bring her praise." Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please join us in honoring AFRICRO Houston Merit Award.
Into somebody's life. And I hope together we can your charity involvement, your information given out, not only to America but to the world. You are educating people across the world. You are empowering the powerless. It's something that is beyond our understanding. Wherever that wisdom comes, wherever that push and the passion comes from, and for you, the supporters of this nobility, together, I hope we'll make it stronger by the time we go out of this room. And we feel each individual that we belong and we can do much more. I realize so closely how you have created so much opportunity and hope. All of you sitting here, you have created opportunities and hope back in your places. Some of you have traveled home. Some of you have seen what we have seen today on the screen. You have smelled it. You have touched it. You have felt it. Some of you couldn't travel for different reasons, but you have supported it. Some of you have given funds. Some of you have given your time, while some of you have given much more. We also realized that some of you couldn't travel, they couldn't give, but they prayed. All this add up to somebody else's life. Add up that somebody can go to sleep without feeling that they don't have anything in their stomach. And so today I join you to celebrate AfriPro and to say thank you for all the good work we have done. When I looked this across each of the tables when I was coming in, this is what crossed my mind. We do have ambassador of Nigeria to the United States. But tonight I'll address all of you that I will say, you are the ambassadors of Nigeria. You are your excellencies.